Endocavity Guide allows in-plane endovaginal and endorectal procedures. Place the guide on the transducer with the needle holder at the top center. Engage the locking strip to stabilize the guide. Insert the needle. Upon the completion of the procedure, pull the lock strip to release the guide and remove the guide from the transducer.